Hello and welcome to this new video of Devil May Cry HD Collection, the second one. I don't understand why sometimes you have to press a button to actually interact with the stuff, other times you don't. Showtime! Now this is a very high tower. Right at the top, yay! I don't even have 30,000. I need 30,000 to actually use that thing. Oh. Final boss? Nope. What the fuck am I even doing here, honestly? I think I'm in the bad guys there, but like, what am I doing here, exactly? Sacrilege. This will generate distortion and bring the world closer to the demon world. Do I have to use it? I'm guessing not. Where do I go now? Somewhere, I guess. The sacrilege with the evil statue. Oh, okay. I mean, evil statue. Pyromancer. So many mancers. Is there a kebab mancer? I really would go for one. Man, I was so disappointed. Yesterday I ordered like two kebabs. Because if I order two, I don't have to pay for the delivery. And one of them had white sauce in it, which I don't know if that's a thing in other countries, but basically I think in other countries you would call that the French sauce. It's fucking disgusting. And yeah, it's not even what I had ordered. Like, I had ordered something specific. I ordered that twice, the exact same one. They managed to fuck it up. I have no clue how the fuck you do that. Where did I come from? Did I come from there? I'm guessing I did. Ugh. Okay, camera angles. Stop changing so much. So drastic, I'm getting lost. Fuck's sake. I don't care. Ooh. Oh no, that guy again. This is not fun. Getting stunlocked like that by an enemy is not fun, game. Shut the fuck up and die. Fuck off. Is it definitely dead? It's not gonna come back? What's that? Oh cool! Finally at 30,000. Sacrilege. Okay, where am I supposed to go now? You put the sacrilege with the evil statue. I guess we're close enough. I gotta say, this is kinda cool. But still, the game's fucking boring and easy as fuck. The only thing this game has going for it is that the gameplay's not shit. I like the first one. The first one was kind of an interesting, actually. Wasn't good, but it was interesting. Even though it had shit gameplay, I could still kind of play it. This one, though, thank God it actually has good gameplay, because that's pretty much the only redeemable quality this game has. Thank God I got attacked by a thing I couldn't see, because the camera's fucking shit. Yes, I know what it is. It's another sacrilege. I just gotta put it in the door and boom. that the world is to be fully evil. I'm guessing this is fully evil. Oh my god. Guess I need to turn this place evil too. Or not. Why is this place not evil? Oh my god, the camera! The most disorienting part. I already went there, so let's go this way, I guess. And I went there. Maybe here. Okay, seems like the place. I have returned for now. Welcome back, Christy. Got another power. What does it do? Does it make the devil trigger last longer? Magic stone with a beautiful ice demon. Okay. Doesn't tell me exactly what it does. Let's see. As ice element to your attack in Devil Trigger. I mean, I guess there's a few fire enemies. There's no electric enemy. And as I guess ice is their weakness. So let's go with ice. So there's nothing here. I have actually no fucking clue where I'm supposed to go. So I'm gonna say look at the map, but hello, where are you? I don't know. Somewhere. I'm guessing. I know I'm in this place. In the middle. So it's technically a map, a place that is either down there or down there. Since there's the passage, I'm gonna say it's down there. Did I already come here? Yes. Wait, I have over 30,000 to upgrade something. Maybe I just need to take the elevator again? I don't know. No! No! Okay, let's go back up now. I guess at least you can farm here. Not for much, but you can farm. Guessing I need to go at the end of the corridor thing, because I'm pretty sure I went everywhere except there. I just need to not get lost though. Just trust me, the camera angles will make it easy. Check the map. Okay, so I'm up there. I feel like there's something I'm missing down there because looks like there's an extra room. It actually looks like an elevator. Oh. Was that it? Was there a door there and I just never noticed? Fucking hell. That thing, is that a door? Oh, it's one of those where you actually need to press a button. Why didn't you guys spawn before my combo was over? Final boss? That was a shitty thing to do with the camera. You sound like you could sing metal. Just die. Lost opportunity to say Just Cry. I feel like I may need to use the devil trigger on them. Because they all have the one of my elements. Or I guess not. I guess I just have to wait. Wait, why can't I hurt them now? Reminds me of Andros in Star Fox. All I live for is depending on where you live. No! Ouch. Ouch. What the hell is that? Achievement unlocked. Never forget a face. Do I have like a deadly devil trigger? I did it. DSDDS. I got a double screen and a double screen. That's like six screens. Yeah, six. You know, this shit kind of makes me realize how HD versions of movies are actually better than the HD versions of games. Because literally in movies, the whole thing is in HD. Games, they're like, gameplay's polished, fuck the cutscenes, who cares? Okay. What happened with your voice? The medallion? You switched it? A false coin for a false god. You could not even fucking check the coin before you placed it there. Showtime. What kind of noise was that? Oh my fucking god. I don't even know where the bad guy is. Do they ever die? Oh, there he is. Fuck off. Fucking cable, I swear. Aim forward. I'm going this way. Oh my fucking god. Aim for the boss. Don't care about the mobs. Oh, finally, one dead. I don't even know where the guy is. Oh, there he is. This dude knows what's up. He's like, I'm gonna make sure I go out of the camera so that way he doesn't know where I am. Haha, I'm so smart. Fuck off! Oh my fucking god, get up! getting your ass kicked by a bunch of monkeys and I don't know what she is, but she's a thing. No, I am not going to aim for that guy. I don't care about the monkey. Keep aiming the boss. Oh my god. There we go. What's up with your voice? King!
Yeah. Here's your crown.
Somehow I think I haven't. There's just one thing left. You have to defeat me.
Kill me. Kill me and everything will be over. I thought I was a descendant of the clan that protects Videmarly. The ones who have the blood of the devils. But the truth is,
I have a shitty accent.
I was created by Arius.
What a reveal! You already told me that.
Humans at any time. Now, kill me.
Can't you do that yourself?
To hunt devils.
What's happening?
What? The ritual was incomplete. The door to the demon world is... Wait. What are you doing?
My job is hunting devils.
Once you enter the demon world, you may never be able to return. I'll go. I'm expendable. You don't need to worry about me.
But I already went to the demon world in the first one.
No. Devils never cry.
But
the fucking echo on that light.
Heads, I go. Tails, you go.
It's gonna be heads.
See you around.
No.
I know. He did the same thing. Hold on to my coin, Lucia.
The two sides are the same. We should start. I could have stopped there. What the fuck is that thing? What the fuck is that? I'm guessing that's the final boss. Oh well. So anyway, thank you all so much for watching this video of Devil May Cry. HD collection. Second one. I'll see you next time in the next and probably last video of this one, thankfully.
Bye.